things here.
Uh-huh.
And notice that my prayer of gratitude, I mean, it's going to get covered over. Just like everything else we're doing, it's like a process. So we're not like getting all precious with it, going, oh, hell no, God, I like that part. Don't do that. Don't get stuck doing that, because it's too early to get stuck doing that. You don't want to do that. You want to be as free and gentle with yourself. There are these popsicle sticks out there for you guys to work with. Is that fabulous? Now, you know, as we found out yesterday, when you do stuff like this on raw canvas, later you're going to be faced with, oh no, do I want to leave that raw canvas, or am I going to mess that beautiful thing up? So, you know, it's something you might think about. You might not want to, if you're going to be precious about it and don't want to cover it up, don't put it on there until you're ready for it. Get a background for it first, okay? Okay, so, and I want, one thing that I've discovered is you want to have, generally speaking, you want to have a little bit of colors, you know, the same colors throughout or something to unify your piece, you know? So I'm just dancing around, you know, having fun. And now I can't control myself. I want to put some quiet in there. So.
Cynthia, I'm videoing you, but I didn't ask for your permission. Is that okay? Then I'll send it to you.
Oh, yeah.
I'll tell you what, it was
a real treat. I was so happy that Karen did that video yesterday, and she sent it to me, because I've never seen myself paint before. Mm-hmm. So it was fun, you know.
So Where did you get those cheapo little paintbrushes?
The ones I brought to the class, I got at Michael's. There were 20 okay. for like $7
wow. in
the whole package. Okay, so there I go doing what I normally do, and I want to keep doing what Florence always would do. So I think she would say switch tools right now. Don't get stuck using the same tool. So see, right now is an experimental time for you to see. Ooh, what all can I do with this? You know? Not to worry. And
is this the rainbow?
Oh, here we go.
Is this the rainbow
vacuum
painting?
Mm-hmm. Say what now?
Is this the rainbow painting?
Yep.
Okay.
This is the rainbow painting. And like I said, if you don't want to do that, you don't have to.
I brought my roller today.
Oh. Oh, I like the roller.
Oh, yeah. You can use my roller. I rarely use this at home, I don't know why. I forget about it.
You can get great textured rollers at Home Depot.
Really? You can get a whole kit of them, different sizes
yeah.
and different thicknesses of the little furry parts.
Okay,
and then
so,
you can cut into them too.
So that's enough of knowing what Flora Bowley does, because I'm going to start doing what I like to do.
Yeah.
But that's basically what she will say to you is get as many, here's a little insulation thing that's been cut into a whatever shape, french fry or whatever. So, you know, see what you could do with that. You could get out there and look at those beautiful things that Sandy brought and see, you know, how could I, you know, because this is just a fun workshop. We're just going to play. And if I hate this, I'll just paint over it. I don't care. I don't worry about it anymore. I used to just torture myself to death. Now, if you read in that little handout, I did use one of Flora's mantras for my own for a year, which is I paint with joy and ease instead of torture and you know,
fear.
Yes, exactly. So, yeah, that's something that I said to myself. I wrote on the wall and I said it to myself. For a year at least, I still say it. I paint with joy and ease, and I don't worry about it. I use, you know, let's change hands. I want to make sure everybody, either that or I'll give you an assignment of using your non-dominant hand. Try it. I mean, Patty did her whole painting yesterday with non-dominant hands.
Wow. I did a lot of mine that way, too. It helped a lot.
Okay. And so, Make sure if you're working on your piece and you don't like it, or, well, this is too early to tell if I like it or not, but when you start getting that point where you think, what do I do? Oh, I don't like it, blah, blah, blah. Do something big is what Stephen Amany would say. Do something real big. Don't do something small. Just do something major.
Cynthia, do you think that you should use, if you use one color, it should appear three times or set any amount of times?
Generally, yeah, generally I think so. But not necessarily. I mean, you know, maybe sometimes you just have that red dot just sets your painting on fire or whatever, you know. So we want to just emphasize play in this thing. So you don't want to get all precious just because you've already put something down like that red thing. Just because you've got that there doesn't mean that you can't change it. Doesn't have to stay there. Like if there's something in your painting that's torturing you and you think, God, I wish I hadn't put that triangle there. Well, obliterate it with some white paint, you know, or whatever. Get rid of it. Don't let it bother you.
So those old pastels really aren't coming through, are they?
Some.
They are? I can't see.
She drags the rubber.
Yeah, when you drag that, you can see a little bit of it.
Let's really put it in there.
It's oil pastel.
Afraid. A lot of times it'll turn into something even better. And sometimes it won't. What I want to do here is get a lot of paint on there so we can see how those oil pastels are coming through. Oh yeah. Got it from Blick. Yeah, I love this tool. This one, I wish I hadn't got so dang big.
Lisa made a really cool tool. Yeah. That is neat.
Lisa did?
Cut cardboard.
Oh, yeah. I want to see it. That's one thing I want to do is go around and look at what you guys have got. Okay, I need some blue.
It's interesting. I mean, it's like that. It's
okay, so I've got gray. I've been using Blit all this time. Sort of, I mean, now I'm going to put some phthalo turquoise gold.
Yes.
Yeah.
God, I love that stuff.
I know it. But you know, the cool thing is, I can use this Blit paint and get good painting going, and then just start using my golden or get the GAC 100. 1,000.
May I share about Byron?
Please
Byron
do.
Shin, I went to his demo. Do you guys know who he is?
Yeah, I haven't seen the paint though.
How about Cray Barrel?
What are you saying?
Oh, wait, no way you're using that.
Cray Barrel.
The little promo chin. Here's what he does. He puts his all of his fur stuff in with that, and then he turns it over. But he does use those expensive
$5 a piece. To just buy them off the They're 50 cents.
Some people's mistakes.
Yeah.
Cynthia, I too love finger painting.
Yeah.
It's just so
much fun. What's that little kid
doing? When I was a child, we didn't have finger painting in the 40s.
Poor babe.
Oh, come on, you have fingers.
Yeah. No, we didn't do that. We never made that kind of mess in a classroom.
Oh, oh no, in classrooms, that's not.
I didn't really have art. We made a lot of paper mache things and murals and stuff like that. But you didn't have anything at your desk to work on. Because we had hardwood floors and beautiful old desks and impossible to clean. Mm-hmm.
So notice how I'm not really paying it a lot of attention. I'm just playing, and right now it's starting to feel chaotic. I haven't really stood back and looked at it just because we're here in this space, but you know, it's no big deal. Right now I've got pretty much everything's wet, so I think I'm gonna stop right here and let it rest and dry. And then like when I painted over this part right here, I kind of liked it, and I didn't really want it to go away, and it did, so I'm going to try to fix that.
That's cool. The ghost image is so cool behind.
If you used your, because I've done this recently, the phthalo green, phthalo turquoise plus a chrome yellow or bismuth yellow will make the most gorgeous greens you've ever seen.
Mm.
Beautiful, cool greens.
I don't have bismuth yellow.
Oh,
I don't even have that color. I need to get it. Sounds like... Okay, so I'm getting all tight and wooey about it. So it's time to say, okay, let's rest a minute. Go outside and water the flowers.